Hi everyone. So you may have seen my first video on this subject, and if not, you might want to look it up. It's about no science behind diagnosing people with mental disorders. Okay, so what I really couldn't believe when I first heard it is that mental disorders are voted upon in a room full of psychiatrists. Yeah, that's crazy. The psychiatrists that vote on the disorders decide what should be called a mental illness. With so many people being told they have a mental disorder, you would think the doctors would tell them straight up that these are voted upon. These labels are made up and not something that can be proven. In fact, it's voted upon in a room full of psychiatrists, you would think. That's way different than what I learned when I went to school. I learned that the doctor had to go to school for something like 8 years and study all about science. Science, science, science. So I don't get it. That just doesn't make sense to me. I don't know about you. Sure, I can tell you that I felt down or freaked out or stressed about stuff in life, but I wouldn't believe someone if they told me I had a mental disorder. Especially, and listen to this, especially because I read a research study result in a newspaper, and it said something like this. 3/4 of the work groups continue to have a majority of their members with financial ties to the pharmaceutical industry. Wow, the pharmaceutical industry. No coincidence that most people who are told they have a mental disorder are also told, you're gonna need to take these mind-altering drugs. For me, I wanted to find out more about what people weren't being told. So I went to this website, www.cchrflorida.org. Check it out, you might be surprised.